A Goodwill manager is accused of stealing more than $6,000 worth of items from an AT&T store. Lawrence police have arrested Dontavious Shumpert. Police say on January 19th, FedEx delivered two packages containing five iPhones and accessories. Shumpert was seen on surveillance signing for the packages. The Goodwill and AT&T stores are located right next to each other. Shumpert was arrested at his job and charged with grand larceny.